Hello everyone, and thanks for joining us as we bring you today's match between Big Ant All-Star and the Big Ant All-Star. I'm Andrew Voss, and with me, as always, Eddie Hemmings.
Oh, Andrew, I'm really looking forward to this one. A big crowd is building up to see two quality football sides. Now, whenever these two sides meet, you can guarantee it'll be played with plenty of passion, and I'm expecting more of the same here.
Off deep into enemy territory. Helliwell there to field the kick. Good burst this one.
One
up in the
release.
Tackle.
Hill, let him go.
Bartel. He's got momentum. Still going.
He's held there. Two.
Batty.
Hill. Three. Markers lock in.
Bartel, past the 30-metre mark. Shut down by the defence. That's four. Offerdahl, carrying defenders with him. Wow! Tackle number five. Bartel, there's the punt. Italato gathers it, beats a tackle, showing plenty of speed.
Hill, one, release.
Centrone. Looking to make ground out of dummy half. Charges up and through a tackle. They finally wrap him up. Shows us his pace now. And they stop him right on the 20. Nikarima, quick with a pass. Clear to tarmac, he's coming through. Cornish, powers forward. Big Ant on the back foot here. Gonna break up the defence, a short pass. Garvey. He surges forward.
Hill. Clear him. Hill, five.
Good ball. Santi. Sprinting. Produces a grubber kick. Garside. Doing well under pressure. That could have been trouble. There. Nice tackle there. Samet. What was that for?
Hill. That's your second.
Samet. Bang. With a step. Say adios to another defender.
He's proving elusive.
He surges forward. Great strength. Stretches out. Here is trouble. Eventually taken to ground. The attack coming in waves. Samet. Oh, Eddie. How quick is this block? And they give him a real rattle up there. Has the job of putting in the punt. Batters his way through that tackle. Powers full. This is good. He's finally brought to ground. With a quick pass. He goes straight through. Vinicisi.
He's held there.
Ingram driving forwards. That is strong.
Right, that's a third.
Vinicisi. Now that's what I call a gang tackle. There's the fourth tackle. Santi.
Hill, let him up. Hit the last.
With a putt. What a step. Good burst this one.
He's held there. Let him go. Let him go. One. Release.
Two defenders put an end to his run. Garside. Wrapped
three,
up. No way through. Helliwell explodes through the tackle. Hammond in the tackle. A four made there. Samet.
Hill. Did the last.
Hertel. Launches a kick. Nice
cross defence.
Release. He's held there.
Yavi flicks the ball inside.
Knocks it off his feet. Held.
Cornish. They drive him back. Two in the tackle and they bury him. Juvasushi. Great step.
He's held there.
That's the fourth. Momorowski keeps going. Did well in that run, but now it's ended.
Kicks.
Showing plenty of speed.
That's one. Move.
With momentum, proving a handful. Wrapped up like a sausage. Stretches his legs. Here's trouble.
He's held. Three. Held. Up now.
Buttow. Look at the acceleration. Runs off the defense. That has saved a four-pointer for sure. Buttow. Wrapped up. The defense is looking a bit shaky here. Puharengi. Ouch. Ouch. They force him back. Loops a pass. Samet puts up the bomb. Atalato takes the catch under pressure and to the 20 they'll go.
Very good football from both sides. A good pressure kick, well diffused.
He restarts with a tap. Nolan, he's got momentum. He was really galloping before the tackle.
Hill, one, release.
Plenty of determination in that run. Driving forward. Charges at the defense.
He's held there.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Santi delivers a long ball. Just one to go in the set. Santi. He finds open pasture. Here's the bomb. There's two in the tackle. Well, they'll hand it over. Buttow. Offerdahl surges forward in the tackle.
One. Release.
Buttow. They force him back.
He's held there.
Harrison. He's been practicing that pass. Big Ant will be very hard pressed to stop points being scored here. Smith carrying defenders with him. Fires at a pass. Lovely pass. Centrone with momentum. And he'll have to play the ball after that tackle. There's three, two in the tackle. Rich tackle three. Lays it off. Nicarima. There's the fourth tackle. That's a clever pass. Centrone!
And he's in for a try. No doubt about it.
And the visitors are over. The crowd, well, they're stunned. Well, he's put the first try on the board for Big Ed. Fry has made the most of that opportunity. And that's his...
A very good try scored here. Well played.
This should be points on the board. Easy kick for a man of his talent. Big Ant, lead by seven. Goes long. Langry. There to field the kick. Showing plenty of speed. Langley puts him away.
No. That's his second.
Ingram.
Hill. Let him up. Three.
Nikarima. On the 40-meter line and playing the ball. They roll forward again.
Boom, chugga-lugga gets the ball in.
Ingram surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Strikes that one. Nice tackle.
One. Move.
Samet.
Sheesh.
Driven back. Samet. Driven back.
There's the siren for half time.
And that brings us to the end of the first half. Big Ant trailing at the break. Can they turn things around in the second half?
Yep, an excellent first half, Andrew. And it's been very attractive brands of foot.
Is the kick off deep. Yavi marks the ball, showing plenty of speed. Yavi surges forward in the tackle. Surges forward in the tackle. Abagowdy puts him away. Vinikisi.
Hill. Three. Hands off.
Langbridge. Hey, Twinkle Toes. Hasn't he got some pace? Langridge. Carrying defenders with him. Wow. Well, he won't be making any more meters there. Famosili. Eddie. Look at him accelerate. That's tackle five. Nikarima with a Gary Owen. Oh, he's the Iceman. What a catch. Wow. Driven back in the tackle.
Let him go.
Storming run. Evades that tackle. Oh! He's through the line. Taken to ground, but not before he's had a good run. Cornish!
Swaps
in the tackle. A pair of defenders there. Famosili!
No. Three. Back with me.
Find support. Cornish!
He's held there.
The defense is looking shaken. Santi, and the visitors are over. The crowd is absolutely stunned. Big Ant have got a brace of tries for the match. Big Ant now has two for the match.
The fans are on their feet after this effort, Andrew. Nicely executed.
Has the conversion. Two.
Big Ant are playing some very solid football, not afraid to chance their arm and finding plenty of space.
Big Ant, the away side, is still in front. Kicks long. Langry able to take that catch. Up and over the 10-metre line.
Right, he's tackle one. Hill.
Delivering the short ball. Weaves his way through that tackle. Gets through the front line. Just powers downfield. Nice tackle at the finish, but not before he's made plenty of ground. Nikarima. Almost in the touch there. Vinikisi powers forward. This is good.
Clearance.
Tackle four. Famosili running along. He's got momentum. Still going. It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? Loops it over the top. Nikarima kicks the football very hard. Back-to-back tries. That's two in a row. With a try and big hands extend their lead.
A very good try scored here. The crowd love that one. And they're on their feet applauding that play.
Well, he couldn't miss this, could he? Successful.
The visitors are in total control here. The home side really need to find something special to get themselves back into this.
Big egg. They're still lagging here at home. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. And snaffles that one, showing plenty of speed. Nikarima powers forward and shut out of the play by that tackle. Flicks a short pass, driving forwards. That is strong. Cornish, that's a long pass. Hey, which way did he go? Great step. Here's the support.
He's held free.
This team is on a roll. Ball and all tackle. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. With a punt. Good tackle.
Release. He's held there. Let him go. Let him go.
Helliwell. Picks a mark and runs straight to him.
Hill. Up now.
Pushed back in the tackle. Three, that is good stuff. Awani. A scrambling defense get him at the end of the run. Big Ant attacking strongly.
Hill. Get the last. Marcus, lock in.
Samet. With a torpedo punt. Out of the in goal. That's a good effort. Keeps that's going. Driven back in that two-man tackle. Momorowski dashes out of dummy half. Crosses the 10-meter line. Great step. That's carrying defenders with him. Did well in that run, but he's collected and will play it.
Three. Hands away. He's held there.
Looking to send his man through a hole. Breaks the defense. Big Ants are having a very good game. They've been looking so strong on the attack. Nikarima.
He's held there. Five. Marcus, lock in.
Across the paddock he goes.
Right. He's tackled
one. First. Bartow.
He's held there. Two.
Cunningham has a look and flicks it inside. Explosive running. Driving forward.
Move. Three.
Good step. Hard to contain. And look at this. They've got numbers. Powering his way through the defense. They're looking dangerous. Garsai.
He's held there. Five. Hold on the 10.
Samet has chosen the high kick. Puharengi claims the high ball. On the last tackle, he's been held up in goal. Changeover. Fry.
Held. One. Release.
Garvey. Nice scoop from dummy half. with momentum.
He's that's caught by second. The defence.
Back to 10. He's held there. Move it.
Still a couple of tackles left here. This time it's a short pass.
Held.
Referee signifies fifth tackle. Darting along. He surges forward.
He's held there.
And we'll have a changeover here.
Samet, cut out ball. Ooh, force backwards.
Release.
Bartow, and with a step.
Nice two, tackle. Hands away. Held, of him now.
Yoharengi.
He's held there. Right, that's a third.
Bartow, cutting out his teammates. He's got momentum.
Four.
On tackle
move.
Number four.
Held.
Offerdahl. Clear the tarmac. He's coming through.
He's held there.
Get just up. One to go in the set.
Oh.
Bartow. Kicks. Juwabasashek.
Doing well under pressure. He's that could have been trouble.
Held.
Nice defense there.
Cornish. His shadow can't keep up with him.
Explodes through the defense.
Oh, Cornish with the break.
Wrapped up like a sausage.
Fry, great vision, passes long.
Nikarima carrying defenders with him.
Wow. Garvey, he finds the accelerator.
He has worked tirelessly for his teammates this afternoon. What a performance.
They're having such a strong attacking game here.
Nikarima tests the defence with a short ball. Shows us his pace now.
He's held there.
Referee signifies fifth tackle. Cornish.
This is a high kick.
Helliwell under the bomb and cool under pressure.
He's tackled in goal. It'll be a line dropout.
There's the full-time siren.
Full-time.
Well, for the final word, here is Eddie Hemmings.
Big Ant have secured the win this afternoon. A display of decent rugby league here has seen them come out on top.
Well, I think you're right. It's goodbye from Eddie, and goodbye from Vossi, and hello from next time.